Hey guys, I have a little video to help you guys in your editing projects and stuff. So first of all, before I even begin, you need this codec pack, and this codec pack is amazing. It helped me out with so many shit. Just go to this website, just type CCCP in Google, and it'll take you to this website. You just download it, and you work with it. You need this codec in order to do what I'm about to show you. And which is basically creating video thumbnails of your clips so that you don't have to watch the whole clip to know what it is. Instead of watching the whole clip, you could just have an image of the clip and you could see what's going on. So let's begin. So this program is called Video Thumbnails Maker. I'll have both the CCP and this software in the description so you could download it. So you just want to set up your settings. I will go with 6x6. You could get a preview of how it will look like. So you just want to set it to whatever you want, really. This is absolutely completely custom. I'm just doing this, setting up these little things here, and for the rest of the files, I think everything should be fine if you keep it like this. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go to save, and we want to add files, and you could add any footage you want. I'm working on a montage, so I'll add footage from a montage just as an example. Okay. And as soon as you do that, you click start and it will start working. Oh, actually, stop. You have to create an output folder. So I'll create on my desktop. Tut rail. Hit OK. And then press start. And then what it'll do is it'll go through the image and find screenshots of it. And it'll create an image file here and a project file for this program, which will allow you to play the footage and look at the image without having to, actually play the footage. But if you do want to play the footage, you do have that option to do so. And I'll show you guys that in a bit. Okay, it's done. So I'm gonna open this, and as you can see, it creates a little time map of the footage, the clip. If you see here, it looks like this a plasma gets thrown and it sticks to the elite and then he explodes. Yeah, so this really speeds up your work process. I know sometimes this happens. One of the scenes gets disappeared or it doesn't render at all, but that's not a problem. And I mean, you guys should definitely check out this program. Kudos to Slim DKR, the guy I'm making C3 for showing me this program, and it's amazing. And I'll have a link in the description for you guys to check out. I would recommend using this for all your clips, especially if you have over 650 clips to work with. It'll make your life a whole lot easier. So I mean, you guys could check it out. It doesn't really matter to me if you don't want to, or if you do want to, it's up to you. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.